The finals of the men's 200-meter backstroke from the Singapore Sports School. The top seed in lane number four, Peter Bernek of Hungary, looking for his first medal after finishing eighth in the 400 free and fourth in the 100 back. Next to him, Yaakov Toumarkin of Israel. He finished second in the 100 backstroke. Four lengths of the pool, the swimmer is allowed to go 15 meters underwater. And it was Peter Bernek out 4/100ths of a second ahead of Toumarkin at the first 50. And Peter Bernek would lead this entire race at the 50, at the 100, at the 150. And he would lead at the end despite the efforts of Toumarkin, who posted the best 50 split, the final 50. But it's Peter Bernek winning the 200-meter backstroke, 159.18. Toumarkin finishing second. And the crowd from Hungary excited because the Hungarians got first and third in the 200-meter backstroke as Balázs Zambo takes home the bronze.